front of me is Samsung Galaxy M15, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off predictive text. You need to begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down. When you finished, select General Management. Then tap on Samsung Keyboard Settings. And last but not least, click on this switcher next to Predictive Text to manage it. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!